Okay, Clarissa.
Explain it all.
What?
Tell us, Barbie girl.
In your Barbie world.
Excuse me?
Come on, broad, spill the beans.
I don't know what you're talking about.
What do you do here at C.A.P.E?
I've been Mr. Ackerman's secretary for 5 years.
As a secretary, you're the eyes and ears of this organization. You should know everything that goes on here.
You're also the ass.
It's a nice ass.
But we're not gonna go into that.
I'm offended.
Cut to the chase.
How long have you been sleeping with your boss?
I'm the ugliest.
Doing the deed.
You're a woman?
He's a man.
It's the 60s.
Get with the program.
I don't know where you get off.
Innuendo.
Too easy.
Where were you at 5:41 p.m. the night of the 21st?
I was at the supermarket.
Is that what the kids are calling it these days?
My kid's calling it going to church.
Kneeling before God. This one's got a temper.
No more funny games. Did you murder him?
Murder who?
Get out of here. I'm gonna take her home and spank her.
I wanna spank her right now.
Good afternoon, fellas. Can I offer you gents a drink?
I caught a bullet in the liver in Korea. Vacation was hell.
What can do? I'm on the job, you know what I mean?
Absolutely not.
Kid's got a point.
By point, you mean class.
I know, I do.
So we gotta ask, where were you at 5:41 on the PM on the night of the 21st?
I was boning my secretary and all that jazz. She calls it going to the supermarket.
Bagging produce?
Grabbing the meat?
Going to church.
Did you kill him?
I like the cut of his jib.
I like the cut of his hair.
So what do you do here at C.A.P.E?
I intern here. I don't trust him. He's new to the game.
Virgin in the business world.
I think he's a virgin in real life. Listen, guys, I know who did it. Is that a confession?
Sign this. That was easy. Let's see if we can get that secretary back in here.
What? No, not me.
You wasting our time?
No, I saw the murder. I was there. Another mission of guilt. This kid's crazy. He's talking backwards.
You know who it was? Then just tell us our name. It's that easy.
I just started working here. I don't know everyone's name. If you hold on a second. Look, I'll draw it for you. Kid's hitting the dope. He's probably gonna start speaking in tongues.
This confession's worthless. Why would do or say anything?
What? No! I'm drawing the picture right now! I can solve the case for you! Just come back! I can draw it for you! I told you he was a virgin.
So Eugene, tell us what you do here.
I stole a pen 2 years ago.
Wait, what?
Why did I say that? Oh god, I'm so nervous. I took an extra piece of cake from the Christmas party! I stared at Miss Clementine's behind!
We've all been there.
I've actually stared.
I used a coworker's parking space when they went on vacation. I didn't turn off the coffee pot once. I used company funds to pay for a hooker.
Wait, you didn't turn the coffee pot off once? That's a crime against nature.
It's a crime against God.
You guys don't care about the hooker?
You don't fuck with another man's coffee!
Did you kill him?
Oh, Bob? I didn't kill Bob.
Get out of here. We're done here. Chief, this is 24.
Is it the chief? Tell him I say hi.
Don't be smart. 21 says hi. We got some new information on the Bob Jones case. It's pretty easy. Even the untrained eye can figure out this one. The culprit is...
What you say? That you only meant well, of course you did. What you say? That it's all for the best, of course it is. What you say? What did she say?
Okay, and do I'm on the job. You know what I mean?
Just start from around that line.
I just started here. I don't know what their name is. I can draw you a picture if you give me a minute.
I used a coworker's parking space when they went on vacation.
Oh, fuck. Wait.
I used a coworker's parking space when they went on vacation. I didn't turn off the coffee pot once. Damn it.